2, 3.
Hey everyone, Lex here. I have been challenged by Ali Mew to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Now, the whole point of this challenge is meant to be for charity, so I'm going to be putting a link on this video and in the description where you can go and donate. It's for the Lou Gehrig's Disease ALS Foundation. It's a very worthy cause. There's been a lot of people doing it. If you don't know it by now, then where have you been? It's all over the internet. But basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm also going to be donating all the money that this video makes to the charity as well. So don't forget to share this with your friends and family, so then the more views this gets, the more money this makes, and then that's the more money that can go to charity, so it's all good. I am going to be challenging, for YouTubers, I'm going to be challenging MrMeola, MrWilliamo, it's just MrWilliamo, it's William with an O on the end, and SoTotallyToby. And then for my friends, I'm going to be challenging my brother Adrian, my friend Anthony Cuskey, and Victoria Jordan. And that's it. So now let's cut to the footage of me chucking ice over my head. This is heavy, I can barely get it over my head. I don't want to do it, why am I doing this?
One, two,